नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। फ्रेंड्स, अनदर ब्यूटीफुल क्रिएशन ऑफ आर्सन यू कैन सी हियर, अ वेरी नाइस स्विंग इन टीक वुड। एंड द एंटायर यूनिट दैट यू सी, दिस इज इन वुड। इन स्विंग्स वी कैनॉट यूज एनी अदर मटीरियल बिकॉज एवरी पार्ट हैज टू गेट सम लोड। द टॉप पार्ट, द पिलर्स, द सीट, एवरीथिंग हैज टू बेयर सम वेट। So it has to be solid wood everywhere. Now this is a double pillar design. As you can see, it has got two pillars and a beautiful creation with the peacocks on the top. So it has got three peacocks on the front and similarly three peacocks on the back. And it has got a very nice carving, is if you can see on the pillar, very fine engraving everywhere. And this is a solid piece of wood running from the bottom to the top because it has to hold the weight of the ceiling. On the base part, if you see, it has got two elephant design in the front and similar at the back. Here, I'd like to talk about a little concept also. See, swings are generally of two types. Majorly two types. One is something like this with a ceiling. Here you can see there is ceiling on the top, and then we have swings that has got a pillar on the top, a single pillar running in the middle. Now these kind of units with a ceiling are similar, in fact same, from both the sides. So the design you're looking on this side, the peacock on the top, the three peacocks on the front, elephant on the front, and the pillar design, this is exactly the same on the other side also. So what happens is, when you place something like this in the middle of the room, you get the same view from that side and the same view from this side. So in case you want to use the unit from the other side, maybe you want to change the sides a few days later, what you need to do is, you need not turn the entire unit, just get it out from here and turn the seat. So this chain would be removed and the seat would be turned to that side. So the peacock, the front part, will face to that side and you can use it from that side. The design everywhere, with the animal figures and with the carving, engraving, flowers, leaves, petals, a beautiful work has been done. And this is the class of our artisans who have been attached with us for so many years now. The work on the ceiling, inside also, when you sit here and look on top, you'll get a beautiful look on the ceiling as well. Just like in the old palaces, you have all the work on the ceiling, and the modern day also you got the POP work on the ceiling everywhere. Similarly, we have a design on the top. So a masterpiece that you see here in solid teak wood. About the sizes, this has got a 5 feet outer seat size. When we talk about a 5 feet seat, it's a 2.5 seater. Friends, a lot of people ask me about 3 seater jhulas. See, 3 seater is a very big size because every person needs space to sit. And when we have a 3 seater jhula, it would be a very big unit. So generally, I don't recommend a 3 seater jhula. A 2 seater is a nice concept, or a 2.5 seater like this one. So if I'm sitting on it with the bolsters and the pillows sitting here, still there's ample space. Now here, if you see, I'm sitting on a side and still I've got so much space on the other side. 3 seaters looks quite huge. And unless you have a lot of space, 3 seater is not recommended. About the size part, the height of the unit completely to the point on the top is close to 8 feet, a little less than 8 feet. Front to back, the pillar base is 42 inches. Out and out, this would cover 7.5 feet area of yours. The seat size is 5 feet, 28 inches depth, and the height of the back is 30 inches. So this area is 30 inches, 2.5 feet. The ceiling on the top that you see, it covers 33 inches area. So it's completely covering the seat part. A nice design, a lot of carved work with animal figures, with a beautiful brass chain here. a solid brass chain that can hold 200, 250 kgs easily. And the final output you can see. This one is going to Vishakhapatnam. And the fabric is same as chosen by the client. He has in fact sent the fabric himself. And you can see the seat part is different and the cushion part is different. That is what the client liked. He sent it himself and we used it. So any color change in the fabric you want, we can do that also. If you want this unit in walnut color, dark color, we can do that as well. Another point I'd like to talk about is the installation part, because that is something everybody wants to know, how this huge unit would be installed. Now this unit is in four parts. One, this entire pillar. The part two is the attack pillar. Third part is the ceiling. It's a one piece single ceiling completely. And the fourth part is the seat. So when we need to install, what we do is we measure the inside area from here to here and we place two pillars on both the sides. We will mark it before dispatching which side goes where. We'll mark it. There will be numbers with the stickers on it. So you'll get to know which part goes where. So once you place both the pillars, the ceiling goes right inside the slots on the top. It's a heavy structure, so you will need 3 to 4 guys to handle the unit, but you don't actually need a carpenter to do it. You don't need a handyman or a carpenter. Once you place the ceiling on the top, here you see L angles. So this is on the top as well as on the lower pillar. And here we need to tighten a bolt on both sides. Again, here if you see, there is a slight gap. My finger goes inside. Now this gap has to be there because this thing works like this only. So don't think that this is an issue. It has to be a gap in both the sides and the bolt to be tightened on both sides. Once the bolt is tightened, just hang the seat and your unit is ready to use. That is the only installation, 10 to 15 minutes, but you'll require 3 to 4 guys to handle it because it's a heavy structure made of solid teak wood. I've shown you so many designs of swings, hammock, jhulas already. And this is another in our store. A nice design, as I can say myself, because I liked it too much with the work and with the carvings and with the final finish. If you want any other design, let us know. We'll make that for you. If you want something without the animal figures, because a lot of people for some reasons don't want their wants a particular animal or without the animal completely, we can do that for you also. We can remove the complete animal figures and get the leaves and petals designs in place of the animal figures. That can be done. Anything else you require in this, you want smaller or you want any changes in the design, let us know. We can do that. It's a very hard work, takes around 1.5 months to create one unit. So we would need time. And yes, we are slow because these are all handcrafted units. So every time you are placing an order with us, we would need time and we request you to give us time because masterpieces are not created in one day. It takes time to create such huge units, such heavy work with hand, because we are handcrafting people. We don't make stuff with big CNC machines. Hope you like this. Request you to put in some comments. Let us know how we are doing. Highly obliged. Thank you.